summer season, now it is 46 degrees temperature. Can you imagine? In my neighborhood, you know, where thermal plant is there, coal plant is there, 50 degrees temperature. In Hyderabad, you know, the city where I am living, 43 scorching sun. And UV scale is going beyond 8, beyond 8, 8.3, very high UV. I should tell all my friends, they think, and UV means only in Himalayas, UV means only in some Maldives. When they go out of the country only, they go with the SPF cream. They don't understand in India and in summer. And the UV is so dangerous levels it touches. They never realize they have to protect, they have to apply some powerful antioxidant oils like curcumin oil, ginger oil. They have to apply some SPF lotion, or you have to apply, then only you should go, otherwise your skin tans. It's not the question of tan, it's the question of the cell getting killed and becoming a cancerous cell. The danger is the damage does by ultraviolet B radiation, UVB radiation goes much more deeper penetrating, and the damages. That's why, and you must wear, it's not for show, you must wear UV filtering glasses, you know, so goggles and glasses you must have. You must have glasses, and you should verify whether they have a, you know, so many UVA, UVB, more than that they have a polarizing effect, whether they filter, now whether they don't in the night, whether they, so gazing effect should not be there. Now you have, you know, so super advanced optics using polycarbonate, you know, films as a lens, you know, very advanced. But when you choose a polycarbonate lens, which now, you know, so every lens company uses, but it has to be, the purity of the polycarbonate is the most important, and it should not degrade. So when you clean the lens, you should be extremely careful using the pH of the solution, 7.5 only you should clean. Otherwise, your polycarbonate solution, understand polycarbonate. Polycarbonate means, you see, it is a carbonate, it is a alkali by, so if you are applying acid means, then the polycarbonate, now lens gets spoiled. That's why you should be extremely careful about the cleaning, if you are not using a contact lens, you know, so which has to be disposable. And but if you are wearing this lens, I see many people forget even to clean the lens. Do you know what kind of strain it will keep? Where your spec or where is your lens is the most important. Especially the lens which you use for UVA, UVB. You have to be extraordinary. You must wear UV. You must wear, these days UV radiation in cities is very, very high. You must wear a good, not the goggles, not the glasses which are sold in the street for damn, you know, 1 pound, 2 pound, 3 pounds. A 3 pound material is a 3 pound only, but your eye lens is, you know, so 870 megapixel or so, something like that megapixel, it's more than 800 megapixel. And this eye lens is the most expensive lens so far. No human can make the lens, and you know, there's no such a resolution. 870 megapixel now, still science is struggling. Combining ultra cameras all put together, they can maximum 300, 400, 500 megapixel they can achieve. And what God has given us, the eye is super. But do you know that lens is very vulnerable for UV light, etc. That's why we must protect, not to show how your glasses are. You know, so what design doesn't matter, but what lens is, ensure it has all the properties required. And you should have two lenses. One is during the sun. In the night when you travel, you see, in the night if you are driving, suppose late evening, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, especially in the west, it gets dark and you have to drive vehicle. So now customized specs in the evening. Night vision glasses should be different from day vision glasses. Never use day vision, day UVA, UVB protecting glasses. In the night your problem is different. So the glaring that comes from opposite, so the glare neutralizing, your lens should have the quality glare neutralizing effect. And you must use, even you are don't have any sight, you don't have night, is a, if at all if you are driving in the evening, means you must wear a different lens which should not cause the darkness further, Number two is opposite vehicles come, the light is very dangerous, especially now LED lights, people use it, very dangerous, and people use sometimes high beam, like in India, you know, so there's no control, you know, people just like that, they use high beam, and in that condition, so your eye gets strained. Most of the accidents in the night happens because of the glaring effect. Then you lose the sight and in a fraction of a second, and the vehicle has an accident. You are somewhere. It happens because of the glaring effect. So you must wear, whether you are riding a bike, whether you are riding a car, you must wear anti-glaring, very powerful. And don't compromise. Whatever to the best capacity you can spend money, spending money is for the lens. There's no expensive than your eye as a lens. When you are trying to use something for protecting this, I see people mean-minded, they go for cheaper glasses. Never compromise on your glasses, I tell you. Your glasses, what protects your eye, what protects your ear, whatever you check your affordability, go for the best. Never compromise on those things, you know. And the lens qualities are all that important to protect your lens quality. This is what I tell. Not only that, the frame quality, it is not how heavily it is, how lighter it is. And now you have super titanium. You know, so you must use only titanium frame, because otherwise a continuous intracranium pressure it will apply. Or so no heaviness at all. Your frame should be made with titanium. Super light. You know, when people go for Himalayas and people go for trekking, they know very well entire their cutlery. And so for the trekkers in Himalayas, it has to be super light and super conductance. So they use only titanium cookware. Everything is a titanium, stuff is a titanium because it is super light. So, and especially when you choose your specs or glasses, whatever it is, choose. Don't look at some Hollywood star and say, oh my God, you know, this glass frame is very good, that frame is very good. Don't get, simply go by that. Yes, you can find aesthetics, but go for titanium frame. That is the lightest material right now available for you in the market. And titanium frames are available. It is super light material. You won't even know you are wearing a spec. You won't even know that you are wearing a glass. That super light the material should be. That super light the material should be. And always, if you have a sight, whether you use UVA, UVB, radiation protection or night anti-glaring effect, you must wear customized glasses. Customized glasses apart from your spec. In fact, now your spec itself will come with anti-glaring effect. So in the night, your specs, if you're already having a spec, those specs will allow you in the night to, it has already inbuilt anti-glaring effect. So when you buy your spec, when you're designing a spec, in abroad it's quite expensive, but in India it is very economic. You know, when you try to come and buy. And so you can, one is a frame, one is a lens. During the daytime, for example, and I'm using a spec, but the spec is not designed for UVA, UVB radiation. That's why you need to have a customized glasses for the sun, to protect you from the sun. It must be customized. Now every company, all the big companies, so they customize and give you your glasses. So just simply don't wear a sunglasses means, yes, sunglasses are fine. If you don't have any sight, sunglasses are fine. But otherwise, and if you have even any kind of a sight, you should have, your glasses have to be designed as per the sight. And there's a criteria. Look for the standards and go for high standards of all the protection your lens need to have. Very, very important. You know, because now the topic came, and now I am seeing every day going out, people don't worry. And, you know, people now worried about the nose, you know, so all the time covering. But people are not worried about the, you know, so eyes. Eyes are very, very important. And already we are straining our eyes all the time, you know. So the more I am watching this mobile, more I am sending, what I am seeing, what a strain on your eye. I never experienced that kind of a strain. Means I need extra nutrition actually, because I am realizing now those who are using the mobile phone, those who are using the laptop, unless you are using like something like Mac, so retina display, it's called super retina display, unless you are using a Mac, means so the less strain on your eye, any other monitor when you look at and take it from it keeps enormous strain on you. So one thing is with that, like Apple super retina, and the display is, it's why it's called super retina display, because and it won't put much strain where is the phone or where it is, so your MacBook, so it won't put strain. That is really a technological advancement that so Mac uses it, but otherwise otherwise it puts so much strain. So for your eye, nutrition is a must. In our somarasa I add lutein, very important, and zeaxanthin. These protect your resolution, especially of the eye lens. And lutein and zeaxanthin, 5:1 ratio, and you must use, and very high quality you should use. And one of the top class, one of the top lutein and zeaxanthin companies, and export is happens from India, so and we use that product, very very expensive. So lutein and zeaxanthin, not only that is sufficient, you have to also add astaxanthin, very stinky compound, but very very powerful compound. Astaxanthin, lutein, zeaxanthin, it is not simply vitamin A, and it's simply not vitamin E. Vitamin A, vitamin E, and B6, B2, both are very important, but the most important is this. And not only that, amino acids like taurine. Taurine is very very important for your eye, for your heart, for your lungs, for your liver. So taurine is a match. Your optic nerve is built with the taurine. So one of the very very important amino acids is the taurine, and you need to have so other amino acids are the must. And so amino acids, this B complex, and these powerful antioxidants, beta carotenes, and lutein, zeaxanthin, astaxanthin. Because I see, so most of us, so our sight, and so it gets affected. The nutrition for your eyes is very important. Our somarasa does contain, but so your sight gets affected when you do rigorous exercise. If blood pressure is very going high, as I told, hypertensive retinopathy comes. That's why your exercise matters. Your exercise should not cost. And your sight, always remember, that's why any intensive exercise, always remember, it costs your sight. You should be very, very careful. And you must supplement. And not only you must supplement creatine phosphate, you must supplement branch chain amino acids like leucine and valine and isoleucine are the must. And then taurine and DHA, Algal DHA, whenever you talk about the vegetarian, Algal DHA. And this maximum you will get the percentage, 25%. And beyond 25% is only becomes oil. So if you want to use it as a powder, which we use in our supplement somarasa, it has to be Algal DHA 25% of very good source. It is the most expensive DHA form. It's the cost is something like 14,000, 16,000 rupees per kg. So and even 25,000 rupees per kg. So Algal DHA, and you should be extremely careful. Algal DHA is excellent for your liver, excellent for your triglycerides you are having. Within no time, it will help in lowering, and provided if you take with the D3 vitamin E. Right now, we have Algal DHA combined, because to protect your cardiorespiratory system, it comes with the D3, it comes with the E. So right now we have Algal DHA, but so what I have is not important, but what all you can have. So what you should be looking for specification when you buy a product, I am trying to tell you what source of DHA you should be looking for. And for your eye, all these are very, very, very important, because eye is the most strained and argon today, because all the time we are using it. More means more. Diversity of the light, lux, high lux to low lux. Enormous amount of exposure. Suppose I am giving you this web live cash every day, 3 hours, standing in front of high lux. Here the lux will be more than 170, 180, something like that. You know, so normally the lux in working environment is supposed to be and around 110 maximum, you know, 110. So the lux should not be less than 8. So lux is a measurement of illumination. And so if the lux exceeds more than 140, 150 means your pupil, my pupil is getting dilated because of the high lux here. Suppose every day morning, 3 hours I am shooting in front, standing in front of these lights, means my eye lens is getting strained. So I must be very careful about consuming, you know, the extra nutrition. Otherwise, I tell you, I can go blind. Just by, you may be thinking it's an ordinary thing, but every day if I have to teach you online, every day 3 hours morning standing in front of this high illuminating and studio environment, if I have to teach you, I must tell you, so how extraordinarily careful. That's why I tell my people, be careful with this lighting. So lighting should not be, and very high level lighting costs very, very expensive in the studios, because where they use in TV studios, and they are very specially built, specially made only for this, not to cause damage to the lens. But right now, so we cannot afford to have that kind of a designer studio. A designer studio means it will cost, you know, something like £25,000 to £30,000 to, you know, so not pounds, as much as £100,000 it will cost, you know. So which TVs, you know, the big one, TV companies will employ. So we are very ordinary people, but the science protects you. Understanding this, the problem in front of standing in front of these lights, I'm explaining you how my eyes get strained, what nutrition I need to take. Before I talk about you, you must understand, you know, you may be driving only, you know, 1 hour on a highway facing the glaring, but, you know, 3 hours every day I'm driving in front of, you know, so this is called, it is more worse than a driving, you know, worse than a, you know, so a high beam all the time on my eye. Can you imagine? So that kind of light, you know, it is all about. So we should be extraordinarily careful. The one who is shooting is not in a problem, but the one who is doing it is in a problem, because the light is directly in his eyes. So in my eyes, you know, so. And then you shouldn't be worried, oh my God, sir. And then Kumar, you know, we are worried about your health, we are worried about eye. That's why I'm saying, and you know, a yogi means you have to be a standard, you have to be a scientist. So you should know, yes. So 3 hours when I'm prepared to work for you means I need to know how to protect myself. So what nutrition I need to take. And you can see I'm very, very healthy. I can be healthy. But yes, I may have to use the specs if it is required. So in order to protect, you know, so from this, so let's see how it goes. But I have been already shooting in front of these lights more than 1 year. More than 1 year, I have been already shooting in front of the, I can see, and you know, I can manage with the nutrition right now. You know, so, but still, and so there is a small part of the site is getting affected. So still I am looking for very powerful nutrition instead of looking for a powerful, you know, so powerful lens. It is better to look for a powerful nutrition. So if required, maybe I need to use eye peptides. Why am I telling you it is not about me? Many of you and must be having the similar problems. Always understand a guru is telling some example pertaining to himself, because many of you may be having the same problems. So today I has come, I am explaining.